Masa have been annihilated. There are no signs of combat, nor any endemic disease. All the adults just disappeared. Only children were left. All those kids were ever taught was how to fight, and now they're free of the control of adults. They become a regular bunch of marauders, raiding nearby villages, beating people and destroying property. Our contract comes from the government. We're to locate this militia, these kids, and kill them. But I say we do this the Diamond Dogs way. The government wants these raids to stop. We can see to that, but not by killing kids. We're going to disarm, demobilize, and reintegrate them. A DDR operation. To begin with, extract their commander to Mother Base. Once they lose that kid, the one they call White Mamba, the rest of the group will fall apart by itself.
Capture the White Mamba, the child soldier's commander, and bring him back to Mother Base. First off, head for Vuala Yamasa. Roger. Mamba showed up in this village out of the blue and took command of the child soldiers. The surrounding villages have been victims of their raids and brutality ever since. But if you extract their commander, those kids will have no choice but to stand down. Should wrap up the whole situation.
They're still kids.
Couldn't kill any one of them, including the commander. If things get rough, neutralize them by knocking them out or by tranquilizing them.
Thank you.
QC on those kids. Limited to throws or punches. Subject is in.
Dina ange yandi, yina yabo ke bangaka, nyoki yampembe. Kimomosa ke somomononde, ya azini bibuti pusakangeve. Hit!
to the LZ.
Three,
Mission complete, boss.
Welcome to Outer Heaven. Soldier, you got that. Anyone here can use a knife or a gun. What you're gonna learn is how to use your head.
Let's move.
Get that under your belt, then you're free to leave.
Send me out on my next mission, boss.
Who's that woman? She doesn't talk. The boss brought back.
No idea. I wonder if she's even human.
What? Come on. If she's a human, what is she?
Alien?
Some kind of bioroid?
I don't know. The way she moves, disappears. Anything else?
Snake? Thank you. You are always so kind to me, Snake. Back again, okay, Snake?
You, me, mock battle, what do you say?
Snake?
Roger.
This is B-Quad. Arriving shortly at LZ. This is B-Quad. On station at LZ.
Welcome home.
Thank you for getting those animals out, boss.
Oh!
two engineers are being held in the observation post southwest of Mgumba Industrial Zone. Boss, your mission is to rescue them. The targets are civilians, one male, one female. They were dispatched to the area by an international health organization. Boss, this contract comes from the Mbele rebel militants. That's right. That general's fighters. Recently, one of their child soldier platoons staged an insurrection and split from the main group. Thing is, they took a hostage with them. The general's brother. His number two. The contract is to extract both that prisoner and the leader of the renegade platoon. The message reads, I love my brother. You must bring him back to me alive.
Money's getting me.
Talk. You're pretty good.
Where are your friends?
You're pretty good. You're pretty good. You're pretty good. You're pretty good.
Speak.
Where are your friends?
You're pretty good.
Hey! You must come in!
You're pretty good. Mm-hmm.
suspect on board. Leave the rest to us.
Thank you.
subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Quiet.
During the attack 9 years ago. Bring him home, boss.
Is that you? 9 years. 9 years.
One of the guys out on a mission at the time. He's fallen a long way from the glory days. But will he come back to us? Bring him home, boss. He's coming too. Roger that.
Contact! data na mono intangu yandi ivandaka ke sala na min
ge ke salaka tata nange mingi
ah eli lolu la mono muzo laka vekutuba
ukizina nge bingi laka mono ukizina nge bingi laka mono
Tepe, Eli, what's the matter? Fighting will get you nowhere, Eli. Cut it out, kid. That ain't a toy. Eli.
Don't call me that! Not a kid. You hear me?
Enough. On the battlefield, they use one another's nom de guerre. But here, we insist they use their real names. Well, that hasn't sat too well with Eli. Or should I say, Unyoka ya Mbempe. He thinks his boys are letting us grown-ups walk all over him.
Snake? Oh, somebody took this while we were fishing. That day, I figured out that it doesn't really matter if you catch a fish or not. Just waiting for a fish together can be the most fun of all. Oh, yeah. Chico got all worked up and almost fell into the sea. When they do some more fishing, tell me, okay? My head. It hurts.
Thank you.
successfully sneak your way into the heart of the rival PF's FOB, you can capture staff from them. I'll be looking forward to meeting the new recruits, boss. Successful. Boss, the rival PF knows who we are. Better step up FOB security in case they retaliate.
Place the White Mamba and the rest of his unit in the staff living quarters.
How's that going?
It's a disaster, but what else can we do? We've taken away his weapons and banned him from using his nom de guerre. Apparently his real name is Eli. He must feel like we stripped him of his whole identity. We'll let things simmer down. I put a guard on him for now. Still, the question is, who is he? Where did he come from, and how has he survived?
He's still not talking.
No, he won't say a word about himself. But you know, it looks like he speaks English. One of the deck crew called out to him in English, and he said something back. He just lost it all of a sudden, started mouthing off at the guy, in perfect English. He wasn't stringing together words he picked up somewhere.
So English is his mother tongue.
He could be from the east, or the south, or maybe even further north or south. English is well established in countries all across the continent. It's rooted in Africa like a weed, or maybe parasite is the better word. So just speaking English doesn't help us figure out where he comes from.
Could even be from off-continent.
Right. In any case, we'll keep an eye on him. If we learn anything else, I'll be sure to let you know.
Successfully sneak your way into the heart of the rival PF's FOB, and you can capture staff from them. I'll be looking forward to meeting the new recruits, boss.
Thank you.
extract him.
Open fire!
CP! CP, this is Delta 2!
Mission successful. Boss, the rival PF knows who we are. Better step up FOB security in case they retaliate.
Our mission objective isn't just suppressing a bunch of militants. This is a DDR operation of the kids in that unit. DDR stands for Disarmament, Demobilization, and Reintegration. Disarmament is obvious. We take their weapons off their hands. The demobilization part means dismantling their military organization to ensure they can't arm themselves again. To do that, you need to capture the unit's commander and have him order his men to disband. In this case, the commander is the White Mamba. There's nobody above him, so he's all we need to grab. Finally, reintegration. Through education and occupational training, we give them a means to live besides war. A lot of kids born in a war zone don't know any other way to live. So before they find themselves back there, we teach them another skill. I'd like to establish this rehabilitation process at Mother Base. That's why we're bringing those kids back here. It's not so much for their sake. It's for the world that we're trying to create. No other way about it. Those kids are amateurs. Bad for business to have them running around where we're trying to work. Bring them all back if possible. Or as many as you can.